Hello everyone. Despite 2020 being quite a challenging year worldwide, Apache's all-volunteer community has not wavered in its commitment to our tenet of community over code. I am Swapnil Ammane, and in this video, we are going to share some highlights from our Apache in 2020 by the Digits report. So let's get started. 238 Apache projects, sub-projects, and incubating podlings produce nearly 3,500 releases across dozens of categories. We produce the trillions and trillions served documentary that showcases how the Apache way skyrocketed the ASF from overseeing a single project two decades ago to more than 350 projects that produce over $22 billion worth of software today. Apache events moved online and attracted our most diverse and greatest number of participants. ApacheCon Home drew nearly 5,700 participants from more than 150 countries who enjoyed over 300 sessions across 27 tracks. Apache Roadshow China drew more than 1.5 million viewers over its two-day online events. Now let's talk about Apache projects. There are currently 199 top-level Apache projects and 41 podlings undergoing development in Apache Incubator. 10 new top-level projects graduated from the incubator this past year. The ASF merit-driven contributor committer member progression is the central governing process across the Apache ecosystem. We welcomed 3,612 contributors in 2020, a little over half of whom were newcomer to Apache. 905 individuals earned committer status, totaling 8,022. 34 individuals were elected as new ASF members, totaling 813. More than 3,000 Apache committers changed more than 117 million lines of code over 247,000 commits. The top 5 committers in order are Andrea Cosentino, Jean-Baptiste Onofre, Klaus Ibsen, Mark Thomas, and Gary Gregory. Apache's top 5 projects repository by size line of code are Duveni, Flex, NetBeans, OpenOffice, and Hadoop. It's interesting to note that Duveni is Apache's first project in blockchain space. Top 5 Apache projects repository by commits are Camel, Flink, Airflow, Lucene Solar, and Spark. Apache runs on mailing list. We have a saying, if it didn't happen on list, it didn't happen. The ASF's day-to-day operations, including project and community development, takes place on approximately 1,400 public and 700 private mailing lists. In 2020, 18,000 plus authors sent more than 2 million emails on nearly 774,000 topics. Top 5 most active Apache project user mailing lists are Flink, Lucene Solar, Open Meetings, Ignite, and Tomcat. Top 5 most active Apache projects developer mailing lists are Tomcat, Flink, Royal, James, and Beam. Contributor license agreements and software grants are required for all contributors and code contributions. In 2020, the ASF received 708 individual contributor license agreement and 35 corporate contributor license agreements and 35 software grants. And of course, the Apache Software Foundation relies on individual donor and corporate sponsors whose generosity keeps ASF running on a day-to-day basis. Thank you. We appreciate you watching this brief about what happened this year at Apache and invite you to learn more fun facts in our detailed report at s.apache.org/ Apache 2020 digits. From all of us at ASF, have a happy, healthy, and prosperous 2021.